the research community here at Queen's is full of collaboration, it's full of cooperation, it's many labs are integrated together. It's not uncommon to see different groups, students from different groups visiting each other's labs and participating in each other's research, whether that's formally as part of a combined project or informally as just helping each other.
Queen's is a very good place because it's very well equipped center to do a study and pursue your education.
The Pathology and Molecular Medicine Department has both clinical activities and basic and translational research. And those various activities within the department are fairly well integrated, and I think the trainees can see that happening.
Here in the Department of Pathology, we have major aspects of research that are involved in genetics, falling under both cancer and other human pathologies. We have a large group of researchers who are involved in cancer research, and they take many different approaches to many different human diseases. We also have a number of investigators who are involved in hemostasis and in diseases of the blood. Those are also really important homes for our graduate students.
So I chose Queen's in Pathology and Molecular Medicine because I'm aware that research often happens in a silo, but I could see that there's a lot of collaboration and kind of interaction that goes on with other researchers here at Queen's, and that's what I was really hoping for my own research as well.
So the outcome of the training of students here is important for the program. We're aware that many graduate students may not want to be in academia, so the training here is really good for people looking at other possibilities, perhaps in industry or government or some other way in which they could use their new found skills. So I think that we pay a lot of attention to the ultimate outcome of the education they receive in our graduate program.
I think I enjoy my program because the impact that the work that I do can have on people who are afflicted with cancer. It's really, it's a challenge to do the work, but when you find something that can help people at the end of the day, I think that's really rewarding.
I would highly encourage students who are looking at graduate studies to consider Queen's if you haven't already. It's a great place to live and learn. And I've had a great experience so far.